And the city gearing up for another victory parade. We've got the latest on all the Super Bowl celebrations.
Live from the Channel 4 studios in Boston, this is WBZ News This Morning.
Good morning, everybody. 4:30 right now. Thanks for waking up with us. I'm Kate Merrill.
And I'm Chris McKinnon. It's Monday, February 4th. Hopefully, you got a little bit of sleep last night, but
Okay, Danielle. We're okay, because look what we have this morning.
It is all good. I mean, it's ridiculous, right?
Like, so ridiculous.
I mean, I feel bad for fans that are not Patriots fans. They're going to be so jealous of us, guys. Waking up, what a win last night. Current temperatures out the door this morning in the 30s. It's not too cold.